Welcome to the Senate Minute. I'm your host, Jesse Cordray. New to the Senate Minute? The Senate Minute provides listeners with an update on the Senate Majority Caucus and the bills moving through the legislative process. So let's get started. As a quick refresher, the Indiana General Assembly is a bicameral legislative body, meaning it is comprised of two separate legislative chambers, a State House of Representatives and a State Senate. The Indiana Senate is led by a Republican majority, holding 40 seats to the minority's 10. The 121st General Assembly has been in session since January 3rd. Hoosier legislators have wasted no time getting to work. Legislators have until April 29th of 2019 to pass legislation. In a few moments, we will hear from Republican State Senator Mark Messmer, who serves as Majority Floor Leader. In our interview, Senator Messmer highlights four priority items that Senate Republicans look to successfully achieve this year. Before we hear from Senator Messmer, it is important we identify a few members who serve in leadership positions within the Indiana Senate. The Senate is led by Senate President pro tempore Roderick Bray, Senate Majority Floor Leader Mark Messmer, and Senate Majority Caucus Chair Jim Merritt. The Lieutenant Governor, Suzanne Crouch, presides over all Senate functions.
My name is Mark Messmer, and I'm State Senator from District 48. I'm currently the Majority Floor Leader in the Senate and Chairman of the Environmental Affairs Committee. I've been in the legislature starting my 11th year this year. I was in the House for 6 years and starting my 5th year in the Senate.
Senator Messmer has been the Majority Floor Leader since November of 2018. Both Senators Bray and Messmer assumed their positions respectively at the same time.
As Majority Leader, a lot of my day is spent working with fellow legislators and helping serve as a gatekeeper role on issues that they're dealing with in their committees or legislation that they're working on to help direct them and guide them. And the issues that come up, any processes that happen on the floor, this office has to approve any processes or procedures that happen during Senate action, you know, on the floor of the Senate.
In his position as Majority Floor Leader, Senator Messmer also helps outline the Republican caucus's legislative priorities and works to ensure they are achieved.
Our priorities for this upcoming legislative session, as a Senate majority, we intend to work on a budget that is truly balanced and meets the needs for all of our state functions, primarily, you know, focused on adequately funding K-12 education, school safety, workforce development. All those will be, you know, budget priorities.
Thank you, Senator Messmer. To learn more about the Senate Republicans' agenda and legislative priorities, I encourage you to go online to IndianaSenateRepublicans.com. To find more information on the Indiana Senate and Indiana General Assembly, visit iga.in.gov. Thank you for listening. You can subscribe to the Senate Minute on your Apple Podcasts app or listen at IndianaSenateRepublicans.com. Join us next week to learn more about the legislative process and bills moving through the Indiana General Assembly. For the Senate Minute, this is Jesse Cordray. Have a great week.